1 year ago today, a vehicle struck a home on Woodman Avenue, severing a gas line and triggering a massive explosion. The same thing happened today on Gray Street, prompting emergency crews to evacuate homes and close a section of the road as a safety precaution. Nobody was hurt, and the incident remains under investigation by police.
Well, I woke up to a firefighter banging on my door numerous times. We were really tired. We didn't even hear the first few. Then it just, he banged. I opened the door. He said I needed to evacuate immediately. So I had to scramble. I tried to get my son up. He slept right through it. So I think it was firefighter Montgomery, thank you, but he did pick up my son and he carried him to the corner to safety. So thank you. Well, I'm definitely holding my son a lot tighter today because it could have been worse.
So this morning we were contacted by the fire department to assist on a gas leak. We came on site. We saw where the gas leak was. We developed a plan in order to isolate the gas leak, which included four valves in the area. We went ahead and we shut those valves off, which isolated the system and made safe. So the amount left in the line, we have shut it off so no more gas can flow to the house. We will have the gas service back up as soon as we can.